rock has a shape on it. What shape is this? A star shape. Yes. So to open the star lock, you need to find the star key.
The star key. Don't worry, King. We'll find To make a pirate, first we're gonna need this shape. What shape is this? A rectangle, right. We need 5 rectangles. Count to 5 with me. 1, 2.
Good luck, Team Umizoomi!
Come on, let's go find that star key. Who's gonna save the king of numbers?
We are Team Umizoomi!
Who's gonna save the king of numbers?
We are Team Umizoomi!
We are on a
3, 4, 5!
1 rectangle for the pirate's head, 2 for the body, and 2 for the legs. The next shape our pirate needs is this. What shape is this? A semicircle! We need
mission to save the day. Here we come. We're on our way.
We're gonna save the king of numbers.
Yeah! Team Umizoomi!
I don't think we're in Numberland anymore.
We've gotta find that star key.
Oh, we need 7 semicircles. Count to 7 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we need this shape. What's this shape called?
Let's use our Umi goggles to look for it.
Umi goggles, on! When you see the star key, say, star key. Our pirate needs 5 triangles. Count to 5 with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Our pirate needs just 1 more shape. What shape is this? A star key! Yeah, it's in a tree. On that island. But that island is far away.
We need something that can take us there. What can we take?
Guys? A square, right. 1 square for our pirate's beard. Perfect. We can call our pirate Square Beard. Super shapes.
Ahoy! Squarebeard the Pirate, at your service.
What about this giant pirate ship?
Buffering buccaneers.
A pirate ship can take us to the key.
But we need a pirate to sail a giant pirate ship.
Leave that to me. I can make us a pirate with my super shapes.
Wow!
We did it, Umi friend. We built a pirate.
Squarebeard, we need you to sail us to the star key. Our friend the king of numbers is in trouble.
Trouble, eh? Well, fear not. Squarebeard will sail yous right to the key.
14, 15, 16, 17, 18. There's a ramp ahead. Drive over ramps to jump over obstacles. 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27. Great work. Fantastic.
Look, it's the Umi City Aquarium. We're almost there.
Uh-oh, the aquarium is closed. But we can get inside through an underwater entrance.
I have a great idea. I can use my super shapes to build something that can take us underwater.
Let's build a submarine that we can use to get inside the aquarium.
We need to build each part, then put them all together. Drag the pieces to the blueprint to build a part of the submarine. Excellent! Great gizmos! Umi friend, you're doing great! Let's keep going! Very good! Excellent! You're on a roll! I bet this next bunch will be really easy for you. Excellent! Woohoo! Great! Drag the parts to the blueprint. Nope, try again. Only friend, you did great! These tubes will take us to the aquarium. To open each door, we'll have to collect the keys. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will... 1, 2, 3, 4. Great gizmos! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the slack. 4, 5, 6, 7. Fantastic! All right, Umi friend. Now let's try something a little harder. Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Woohoo! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. 14, 15, 16, 17. That's not it. 18, 19. Excellent! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 4, 5, 6. Very good! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect the keys in number order, from lowest to highest. 2, 3, 4, 5. Great! Touch the touchscreen and the submarine will move toward the stylus. Collect 3, 4, 5, 6. Sizzling circuits! That's fantastic!
Great work, team! We're inside the aquarium! Now we need to find the rocket ship's orange steering wheel!
Let's use our Umi goggles to find the orange steering wheel!
Umi goggles on!
We need to use our Umi goggles to look for the rocket ship's steering wheel. Tap the arrows to move the viewing area around. When you see the steering wheel, say, "Steering wheel!" into the microphone. You finished! Awesome job!
We found the rocket ship's orange steering wheel inside the seahorse tank.
But the seahorse tank has cracks in it and the water is leaking out. The seahorses are in trouble. We need to help them.
Let's get the seahorses together so we can help them.
Let's get the seahorses into groups.
We can sort them by color. I'll say a color. Tap all the seahorses of that color. Blue. 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 Great gizmos! Orange. Orange. Blue. Nope. Orange. Woohoo! Green. Green. Blue. That's blue. That's not it. Green. Green.